Magandang hapon sa inyo lahat. But before that, I would like to call on my co-host for this evening, ladies and gentlemen, the former vice president and now the board member of Proud Pangasinense in Paris, Miss Chuchi Kate Fabicolanan. Good evening.
Hello. Good evening, partner. Yeah. Good evening, everyone.
Magandang gabi sa inyo lahat. Masantos yalabi at si kayo namin, Ilocano.
Naimbag nga rabii tayo amin.
And good evening, everyone. French?
Hindi ko alam. Bonsoir tous!
Yan. Okay, so... once again, ladies and gentlemen, the Somebody Ladies!
Your smart mouth drawing me in and you kicking me out. Got my head spinning, no kidding, I can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride and I'm so dizzy, don't know why I hit me.
Buying, buying what you need. You got the 9 to 5, but baby, so do I. So don't be thinking I'll be home and making up the lies. I never learned to cook, but I can ride a hook. Sing along with me, sing, sing along with me. Hey, you gotta know how to treat me like a lady, even when I'm acting crazy. Tell me everything's alright. On. I don't need no reason. Don't be concerned.
cause I got that sunshine in my pocket. Got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it. Moving so phenomenally. Come on, lock the way.
Gentlemen, Madam Mirna Bauson Guyot.
Madame, Monsieur, cher ami, bonsoir. Bonsoir. Oui, je parle français. Hein. Je vais essayer. Merci d'être venus si nombreux à cette soirée. Bienfaisance au profit des enfants. Déchirité de la province de Pangasinansi aux Philippines. Je remercie également le conseil d'administration de l'association, le bénévole, spécialement de le sponsor, que mon aidé à organiser cette soirée. Bonne soirée à tous et amusez-vous bien. Merci. Au revoir.
Ladies and gentlemen, good evening. For the past 3 years of Proud Pangasinansi in Paris, you've been a witness of how it had been a great influence to people. It unites not only the people from Pangasinan, but also unites families and friends. It's not only an association of fun, but also of experience. And this is all because of us who are here today, and most especially to this one person. He is a brave man who followed his heart and instincts in the city of love, to unite and build each and every one of us to move as one nation. He is the one who pushes us to someone and to bring out the best in everything we do. He makes us laugh and enjoy every programs we had with his hosting skills. He is the one who organizes and always puts his 100% effort and commitment in organizing and preparing something special for us. He's a friend, a son, a father, and a 100% proud Pangasinanse. Please, all rise and help me give a round of applause to our founder, Mr. Asi Wilson Valdez!
To our distinguished guests, members and officers, friends from all over Paris, ladies and gentlemen, welcome. When opportunity knocks on our door, surely we are duty bound to answer. It is not simply because we might lose our chance of becoming greater, but because it is the answer for our longing to grow and expand our horizon. Indeed, our group was formed through the initiative of one person who wanted to make a difference. And we are here together to make that difference known and hopefully to continue to pursue our goals. Bigger, brighter, and bolder. We are amply guided by this team this year, and arm in arm, we can make this happen. Our dynamism to meet our objectives and relentless pursuit for all things great and noteworthy defines how we want to see our group grow in leaps and bounds in the years to come. And so I share with you this vision, that of seeing our children and our children's children continue what we have started. Truly, The legacy we will be leaving behind surpasses all the setbacks we have encountered as an organization. We have always aspired for unity and progress. We have sought opportunities for our betterment. Being Filipinos in a foreign country, we continue to believe in the spirit of Bayanihan, our rare trait which enable us to rise above the odds no matter how difficult. Truly, we embody this trait until this very moment and for as long as we live. Rightly so, we would want that every Filipino family here in Paris continue and expand our membership to grow not only in number but in the strength reminiscent of the Bayanihan spirit. We are resilient, yes, and we will continue to be so. We unite for a good cause, and for this alone, I am so thankful for the opportunity to serve the group as founder and president. And as president, I step down to give others like me the chance to contribute to the group. Let us then take bolder steps the way others before us did. Let our dreams grow big and let our lives be meaningful by being better versions of our individual selves. Let us not lose the chance to contribute to the group's vision towards our goal for progress and unity. Once again, welcome and mabuhay. Once again, the Minor clan and friends.
Se acelera el pulso.
Oh yeah. Ya me está gustando más de lo normal. Todos mis sentidos van pidiendo más. Esto hay que tomarlo sin ningún apuro.
Despacito. Quiero respirar tu cuello despacito.
But I need some dancers.
The club isn't the best place to find a lover, so the bar is where I go. Me and my friends at the table doing shots, drinking fast, then we talk slow. And you come over and start up a conversation with just me. And trust me, I'll give it a chance. Now take my hand, stop on the band and a jukebox, and then we start to dance. Singing like, girl, you know I want your love. Your love was handmade for somebody like me. Come on. my lead. I may be crazy, don't mind me. Say, boy, let's not talk too much. Grab on my waist and put that body on me. Come on now, follow my lead. Come on now, follow my lead. I'm in love with the shape of you. It push and pull like a magnet do. Although my heart is falling too, I'm in love with your body. And last night you were in my room, and now my bedsheets smell like you. Every day discovering something brand new. I'm in love with your body. Oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I. I'm in love with your body. Oh, I, oh. For the fortune, some people live just for the fame, some people live for their power, yeah. Some people live just to play the game. Some people think that the physical things define what's within. I've been there before, but that's not so bored. So full of the superficial. Some people want it all, but I don't want nothing at all. If it ain't you, baby, if I got you, baby, so
losing all of this, what I see is mine. No matter we go, and now I know I I'm only one call away. I'll be there to save the day. Superman don't know.
Shake it like a beat. shake it like a bean. Move your puppy. What? Shake it like a bean. Move your puppy.
Come stai, Francesca? Io parlo italiano.
Un round of applause. The PPP dancers.
Things you need to know if you wanna be my one and only all my life. Take me on a date, I deserve a babe. And don't forget the flowers every universe away. Cause if you treat me right, I'll be the perfect way. Buying groceries, buying what you need. You got the 9 to 5, but baby, so do I. So don't be thinking I'll be home and making up a lies. I never learned to cook, but I can fight a hook. Sing along with me, sing along with me. Hey. You gotta know how to treat me like a lady. Even when I'm acting crazy, tell me everything's alright. Dear future husband, here's a few things you need to know if you wanna be my one and only all my life. Dear future husband, if you wanna get that special love, then tell me I'm beautiful each and every. I feel better when I'm dancing, yeah, yeah. Better when I'm dancing, yeah, yeah. And we can do this together. I bet you feel better when you're dancing.
Partner. Next, our business manager, the incoming vice president, Miss Evangeline Sanchez. Next, our secretary. Our secretary, Miss Rose Lalakit. Next, our treasurer, Miss Catherine Tadeo. Our treasurer, Ms. Catherine Tadeo. Next, our auditor, Ms. Lilia Posadas. Next, our People's Relations Officer, Mr. Jesse Minor. So me as the president, pumunta ng vice president. Now next, our board member. Board member 1, Miss Chuchike Fabiculanan. Board member 2, Mrs. Mercy Minor. Yan. The Imelda Marcos of Pangasinense. From Villasis, Pangasinan. Madam Mercy Minor. Yan. Ang dami niyang fans.
Please join us.
Yan. So ganyan talaga tayo pag live. Okay, so actually since we started Pangasinense in Paris, yung mga ibang officers natin dito, recycled na sila. Yun. Kumbaga, umiikot ng umiikot na lang sa amin. Yun. Dahil ayaw nga nila kaming palitan. But then, we want to share the position para naman kayo, kumbaga, masabi natin na maramdaman din ninyo kung paano mag-serve sa community natin, most especially the Pangasinense in Paris. Kasi pag sinabi Pangasinense, that is not only me, tayo yon. Tayong lahat yon. Pag sinabi Pangasinense, if you are from Pangasinan, tayo yon. Hindi lang ako yon. Yon. So, we have here our new officers. First, from the group. For the group is Madam Mercy Minor from Milasis, Pangasinan. Yan. And our board member one is the former vice president. Nagpahinga siya dahil nag-focus sa AIM Global. Now she's back. And she is our board member one. Our PRO here is Mr. Jesse Minor. Yan. Nung una, siya na rin yung ating board member, board of representative. But then he's back, he is PRO. Yan. So dire-diretso na yon. Recycled auditor, we have here. The recycled treasurer. At dahil kahit na ako yung presidente, dahil sabi nila, kahit nakikita nila kami sa picture, hindi naman kami close nito kasi hindi ko mautangan. Pag sinabi kong bibili tayo ng ganito, nasa na resibo? Sabi naman ng secretary. Yon. Ang hirap talaga. Ang hirap makipagtrabaho sa mga to. Pero okay lang because in this group, we have the what we call transparency. Every single cent counts. Yun ang nasa amin. The fund that we have, the support that you give to our group, may transparency kami palagi. Kaya kami nagtatagal. First, we have the Magic 7 na tinatawag. Magic 7, nadagdagan ng dalawa. Now, we are Lucky 9. And then, as the president, as the outgoing president, I am glad dahil ibibigay ko yung position ko sa aking vice president as the incoming president of this org. Sana, kung ano man yung nagawa ko in 2 years, magagawa din ni Madam Bolson Guyot. Yun. So, palagpakan natin silang lahat. Their support to our group is incomparable. Hindi lang siya, hindi lang siya. Silang lahat, tayong lahat, kasama kayong mga members. Dahil ang Pangasinense ay para sa atin, hindi para sa akin lang. So, congratulations sa inyong lahat. Ayan, so we are now going to do the oath-taking ceremony. At wala ding ibang gagawanan kundi ako lang. So raise your right hand. Okay, lakasan nyo ang boses ninyo ha. Pag hindi malakas ang boses nyo, hindi kayo kakain. Hindi pa tayo kumakain lahat. Okay, so I, state your name. Do solemnly swear that I shall faithfully serve as your position. Of proud Pangasinense in Paris. And will do the best of my ability. Serve as a living example of organization's philosophy and beliefs. And will uphold and enforce the constitution of this organization at all times. So help me God. Congratulations, officer. Congratulations to our president, vice president, our secretary from Mangaldan, another from Mangaldan, our treasurer, San Carlos, PRO, yan, from AIM Global, and Madam Imelda of Villasis, Pangasinan. Yan. Congratulations. And Seb, can you take us a picture, please? Yan. Dito ako. Yan. Another one, Seb. Thank you so much. Maraming salamat po. So they are our officers for this year of 2017 and 2018.